Do the final five have model numbers? And if there's 12 Shilohs and like 12 gods, who happen to be like the god of love and Hera and six, or sorry, Hera and three seem like exactly the same person. Is there a direct pairing between?
The final five do not in fact have numbers. And the pairing of the 12 colonies and the 12 gods and the 12 tribes and the number 12, while there's a certain repetition of the number and the numerology in the show, there's not that direct correlation that you're asking about.